Hi friends, today I am going to tell you regarding the World Environment Day. The World Environment Day is celebrated every year on June 5th. In 2021, the World Environment Day theme is Reimagine, Recreate, Restore the Environment. The main focus is in the ecosystem restoration. Again, I will repeat. 2021 World Environment Day theme is Reimagine, Recreate, Restore the Environment. The main focus is on the ecosystem restoration. Ecosystem restoration means preventing, halting, reversing the damage done to the nature or environment. Only healthy ecosystems, that is healthy environment, good environment, can enhance, can improve people's livelihoods, counteract climate change, and stop the collapse of the biodiversity. The first World Environment Day observed in United States of America in the year 1974. As we all know, today the environmental pollution has become a global crisis, and we are all facing the consequences of this environmental pollution daily. In order to control or prevent this environmental pollution, every human being on earth has responsibility or to act in an eco-friendly way, to adopt an eco-friendly life, nature-friendly life. Every human being has to lead a life of eco-friendly, nature-friendly life, and we should protect our Mother Earth, planet Earth, from all types of pollution: air pollution, deforestation, soil pollution, etc. Thank you for watching this very informative and environmental friendly video. Again, we will meet in the next video. Thank you very much. Please subscribe the channel and share the video to your friends.